What do you think? I'm asking you.
The crooked straight.
Okay. Let's hear it. Okay. The crooked straight. Ready, go.
The crooked straight. The crooked straight. And the rough place is plain. And the rough place is plain. And the rough place is plain. The crooked straight. And the rough place is plain.
All right. I want you to do this whole thing on that. Say it for me. All right? Let's start. Why not? Say it. Breathe in on the vowel add two. Ready, go. Ready, go. All right, take your tongue, pull out, okay, try to swallow. It's hard to swallow, okay? And then, now what you do, you know, you stop touching your tongue. Yeah. And then you say,
2 minutes.
When did the last time I washed my hands were? There you go. That's the second thing I want you to think. But you notice that you couldn't swallow very easily. It did not allow the valving of the cords to occur. The chords coming together, and ladies, we do this a lot with, I use the that, because the muscles that make your chords valve are the vocalis muscles. They're the ones that bring the chords together, the vocalis muscles. And that's the muscles that's used really dominantly in the chest voice. And so I want to get you out of that into a nice mix and a safer access. I do it at that, which doesn't let you push and cramp the voice a little bit. So I go to that lab. And you heard his voice much less pressed, much more free, much more mixed, much allowed the vocalis muscle, muscle that elongates it, okay? So I need you to take a breath on that. I need you to start now singing that place of a crooked. Just do that. Ready, go. Now sing the words. Go.
The crooked.
Now you change. The crooked. I want you to sing in that land. Go from the known now to that to the other. The crooked. Keep it right there. Say that. I want you to breathe in on the vowel at when you sing. Ready, go.
The crooked.
If you do that, renew the vowel. Play. Ready, go. Isn't it fun when he renews the vowel?
Yes.
It just rejuvenates it all the way through. We don't want a decay of the vowel. Right? Now that's a lovely sound. Keep it. Thank you. Let's have the next person up. Right? Refresh that voice. Keep it. I would practice that vada or a and things like that. Keep your voice fresh, right? Nice and fresh, and then transfer and work in that sensation area, that place where you're feeling the sensation of the words. Make it unite, okay? Nice sound, son. Nice sound. Good going. Vada land. All right.